Now I'm about to paint the rock moulds now, and I'm actually using a product called Cool Grey, which is a Kayser colour. Now this is mixed with about 30 parts water to one part paint. So it's sort of a light grey, but I'm just going to paint them all grey first, and then I'll do another colour. And I'll also be using black, which will darken up the grey as well. Then once I get the paint looking right on the rocks, I will then put all the gravel and whatever else I'll put in. So what I might do is I'll just carry on and do the whole lot. I'll just sort of show you the progress. Just some progress on the painting. And that's as far as I've done. Now the next colour I'm going to use is the black wash, which is just the black acrylic, just like the grey, with one part paint and 20 parts water. And I'm just going to put it all over as well. So this should just turn the rocks more grey. when it dries. And as I said, the gravel will come in after. And I thought I'd do this before I put the snow on the top, because otherwise I'm just going to get black on the snow. So that's the reason I'm painting now. So I'll just carry on and I'll show you the outcome. Just some more progress, guys. back up to there. Okay guys, before I still do any more painting, because I still want to do another light grey over the top of the dark, I'm now going to put the gravel in. See, now I've painted the rocks. So all I'm going to do is pour it in. And brush it into where all the gaps are. And then once I put all this down, I'll just put PVA glue with a mix of 50-50. So I'll just carry on, show you the progress. Okay guys, gravel's all up around to the corner. Now I'm going to put the 50-50 PVA in water down, but I want to actually wet it, guys. Then I'm going to just use a pipe and just soak the PVA in. So I'll go ahead and finish it, and then I'll show you when it's all dry. Okay, now I'm doing another coat. It's back to the same cool grey. So I'll go all over again, and it's probably the same. It's about one part paint and 20 to 30 parts water. So what this will do is just bring it back to a lighter grey again. We'll just completely take that all the black out, but the black will be going back on because this will be the colour that I sort of want. Because the black that I'm painting over is actually making it a different sort of a grey colour. When it dries, you'll definitely see the colour. I'm sort of trying to achieve. It also depends on how much black you actually put on. So I'll just carry it on and I'll show you the result. Okay, the next colour I'm going to do is black again, black wash, which is still the acrylic paint, and about 30-40 parts of water. And I'm just going to splash it all over again. Now this should make it a bit more of a grey, not just a plain grey is what you can see. And then once I've put this on, I just keep wiping most of the black off just to give it more grey than what you can see, how it's black now. So all I do is I keep drying the brush until I get most of the black off. So I'll just keep going and I'll show you the progress. Just some progress on the black paint. Down to the end. More progress on the gravel on the riverbed in between the rocks. And a view from the other side. And in the next video, I'll be putting the ballast down on the tracks and also the snow, more snow on the land area. Up the back there, because this side here won't be any snow. So thanks for watching.